MobileASL is an experimental application that provides real-time sign language communication on cell phones. So this allows deaf people to communicate in real time using their mobile devices. And what makes this unique is that we're able to transmit video at very low bandwidth using the 3G cellular network.
4 or 5 years ago, we started the project for different operating system, but recently we switched to Android because the most people use the Android device than the existing platform, and then the Android API, Android environment is much easier than other different system. So I can easily access to front-facing camera, I can easily access to some API to display the video, to send the data through the network.
Since we're only sending video, we're able to toss out the audio, so that already removes a lot of the data. And we're doing a lot of different video compression techniques to send the video. For instance, we're sending video at 30 kilobits per second at 15 frames per second. And we also do region of interest encoding. So we identify the skin pixels, such as the hands and the face, and when we transmit the video, there are more pixels devoted to there as opposed to the background. So the hands and the face are more clear, but the background is sacrificed, which is fine because it's really important for people to see what's being conveyed through the hands and the face.
Basically, there are a lot of applications for the same purpose, like Skype, iPhone, some other existing programs, but none of them provide the same accessibility through the cellular network. So our goal is to provide the same capability anywhere, anytime.